Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add drop shadow in Adobe Express. Adding a drop shadow to text or object can enhance your design and make elements stand out. While Adobe Express has some limitations compared to more advanced graphic design software, you can still add drop shadows with some creativity. So here is how you can do it. Open up your Adobe Express application and go ahead and select a project where you have a text added on it. After you do that, from the timeline, go ahead and select your text from the preview screen. Once you select your text, from the bottom menu, click on Effects. From the Effects option, click on Shadow. After clicking on Shadow Effect, you can then adjust the shadow settings or choose some other shadow effects falling on the shadow criteria. Choose the type of shadow effects you'd like to apply to your text. In order to adjust the setting, simply click on the custom option on the right and adjust the settings such as blur, angle, distance, and the shadow color for your text. After you make sure to select all of them, you can now go ahead and preview your video. So that is how you will be able to add drop shadow to text on Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.